I was feeling a real well to do with love. Bit of Ava, Lay All Your Love on Me, a bit of Dave and Dave Grant and Jackie Graham. Could it be I'm falling in love? And all the images, don't talk to me about love. Tell you what about that Claire Grogan, I used to fancy her at school. Oh yes, Claire, star of Gregory's Girl. If you're listening, Claire, get in touch with me and let's have a date. Yes, let me take you for a coffee or something, because I don't drink no more. Right, I was just thinking there off air, Valentine's Day. Imagine surprising your wife with a picture of your girlfriend. Yes, she wouldn't be very happy, would she? Right, on that note, I've had Karen Mansley on, she said, Williams, get some Warmack and Warmack on, a bit of Teardrops. Yes, okay, certainly, Karen. Was Womack and Womack going out here to Carrie Mansley, bit of a Teardrops. Right, and next up with a very special request is a good mate of mine, Marky Smith. It's not really Marky Smith, it's Mark Smith. But he's telling me there's a charity do tonight at the Salford Jamboree Camp in Prestatyn. And he's going along there with his two mates, Chris and John Ennis. Oh, and he likes to be beside the seaside in St. Williams. Get something by the Cure. Well, Mark, there's only one song you can play by The Cure, and I'm thinking In Between Days. Secure with In Between Days, going out there to Mark Smythe and all his mates that are going up there tonight. Right, let me tell you a little bit about the Jam Party Camp. The Jam Party Camp is where all the Salford kids go, yes, the ones that haven't got a lot of cash to go there during the summer, do you know what I mean? And this council was prepared to let it go. It's only for the generosity of local businessmen and the people of Salford that went up there to save it and to fix it all up for the kids, that is still open, and the utmost respect for everyone. They did that work from everyone here at the Sounds of Salford. That's all we're saying. And what we are saying is the Meerkats are playing there tonight. And if you've never seen the Meerkats play, I'm telling you what, you better get down here, because Steve Chaddy Chadwick is the drummer there, and they're absolutely brilliant. Williams absolutely adores the Meerkats. Right, Leo Murphy's been on. He said, Williams, get some band on the run on for all the Leaf supporters. Well, I'm going to tell you something, Leo, to supporters that went to the game last night. Yes, our patron Stefan and Baz Jones, they was at the match last night, and Stefan had his picture took with Luke Gale, and Luke Gale even had a Sounds of Salford hat on. And you know what, don't think you're getting in the Salford team, Luke, because you're just not good enough. Right, and that note, Williams, stop waffling and let's get a bit of Paul McCartney on, a bit of Band on the Run.
Stuck inside these four walls, forever.
Never seeing no
Jay-